Welcome everyone to the Habit Recordings Gene Show, hosted by myself, St. Gene. Tonight we got a special guest in the studio, Unknown Air. It's gonna be fun. Keep it locked.
Thank you. believe that people like him will ever change anything. No. Nothing ever changes.
Had to do it.
Thank you. dreams you watch me. Yes, I know. I know what's in your heart. I know what's in your heart.
Thank you. Thank you. matrix I designed is quite naturally perfect. It is a work of art. Flawless. Sublime. A triumph equaled only by its monumental failure. The inevitability of its doom is apparent to me now as a consequence of the imperfection inherent in every human being. The same you designed it.
Not been edited or enhanced. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
one goes out to Gray Fox.
You won't believe how much
we can have everything we've ever wanted.
Bye. the counselor. But the eating, it filled him with white light. Tearful, he swore to me that he felt the touch of God Almighty. He didn't just eat their bodies. He ate their souls. And I joined in.
Personality, and it's impossible to reverse. He's a killing machine. Kill me.
brain is gonna overload. I think my head is gonna explode, yeah. I think my head is gonna explode. I think my head is gonna explode, yeah. I think my brain is gonna overload. We'll destroy your minds. The instructors and the politicians, they rule the fear and try to keep us down. But they can see that these conditions will spark the fury of the underground. We see it in the global transmission. It's almost ready to overload. I see a dark apocalyptic vision. One minute now the world is gonna explode. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Want to thank everyone for tuning in. Hope you had a good time. We did. Good show tonight. I'm going to end it off with something. Old school, if you don't know what it is, too bad. If you do, you're lucky. Play right after this. Actually, fuck it, I'll just play it now. Shadow Games, if you can ID this one, you're cool. Big up everyone that tuned in all night, serious. Next show in 2 weeks, hopefully from Bristol. If I can make it home from therapy in time. If not, I'm going to get the other guys in Guine to take care of the show for me. Thanks for tuning in. We're out.